So here with Councillor Dee Simson, Conservative for the Woodingdean ward. Welcome back. Happy New Year, Dee.
Year to you too.
I'm going to start off by talking about the Christmas market. It seems a long time ago now, but I know you got some views on the Christmas market. I mean, it was good to have the market back, wasn't it, in the city?
It was. And just you calling it a market, I think, threw some confusion into lots of people's mind about it. I know when it was first mooted at the tech committee, when we agreed to it going ahead, it was referred to as a market. I think it sort of morphed into a festival, which was very different. And I think people were a bit disappointed with the fact that, you know, they go to Edinburgh and places like that and see a Christmas market and expect to be able to buy nice goods for Christmas presents and things like that. And unfortunately, it appeared to have turned into more of a food and drink-led festival with a few fairground rides, which possibly weren't in the best position. And really and truly, I think there was a disappointment about that.
Yeah. I mean, I guess you're right, it was a Christmas festival. And also, they weren't helped by the weather, were they? I mean, I went to the opening night. That was really great. But then, obviously, as it went on, we had the Omicron variant came along. And so...
Absolutely, and
things
of course,
seem to be against them a little bit.
The weather was against them, obviously, yeah. But also it impacted on where it was located, and that's one of the reasons that I've actually been asking questions at the tech committee this week.
Yeah.
Because Valley Gardens and Old Steine on grass, on earth, when the weather is bad in the winter, is not the best place for that kind of event. You know, we have other places we could have looked at. I think that they should
be looking at
possibly Madeira Drive. I know the organisers have actually said that, you know, they would be willing to look at other locations, because the problem is that we've now got an area that the council has spent an awful lot of money on getting it looking nice. And then now all we've got now is a muddy quagmire which runs from the seafront right up to St Peter's Church. It is just an absolute mess. And it's the kind of mess that is going to take a very long time to put right. You know, you can't just throw a bit of grass seed down there and, I mean, it wouldn't be re-turfed, but I suppose they would reseed it. But it's going to take right through to the summer to come back to anything like what it was before. And bearing in mind that I know there are other events organised already to take place on that same pieces, those same pieces of land.